You're quite normal, I wonder. I wonder if it's possible to have a planet so obviously conducive to life, and yet without any.